Well, since you've taken on the power of the boss's knight, it only makes sense for us to help you out.
Final battle's getting real close. We got a lot of getting ready to do before then.
We'll meet again, Fee. Schwarzer, and the rest of you. Just make sure you survive till then.
Hey there, everyone.
We heard about the Jaeger King. Good work. Must have been tough.
Right. There's been some movement that's caught our attention. Word is, there's a giant pillar of light shooting right out of the wetlands.
Thank you. Refreshing. I'm alright. Just... besides, it... almost feels like it's the boss. You doofus. What did I just...
A shout and I'll get you what you need. Hope to see you again.
I got some good stuff. Already?
Thank you. by her side per land and sea. Dolly takes feeling me.
Wait, no! It's not what you think! That wasn't my intention!
Ah, I see. The one produced by the 5th Development Division.
So this is your capstone project.
Thank you.
Reen. Yeah, I feel exactly the same way. As long as we believe, we'll never lose sight of that light.
So this girl's my sister, huh? Sorry, I don't know if we'll remember this, but... when you get outside, let's make sure to meet up and play together, okay?
I must. Reen, Yuna, Kurt. Musei, Ash, William, everyone.
Guess I should say sorry, though, for not being strong enough. I wanted to be able to say, I saved the day, that I helped protect everyone. But I never thought I'd cause you guys all this grief instead.
It seems that even someone as dependable as you has a vulnerable side. So, during those moments of weakness, I want to be the one to protect you.
Instructor, it would seem you're trying to hide something. Perhaps you'd like to share? Or is your mind filled with inappropriate thoughts?
I like you, Instructor. I didn't even realize it at first. But I think I've felt this way for a while now. Ever since that day in Crossbell. The day you saved me!